When you purchase the mop, the handle will come collapsed. To extend the handle, twist it anti-clockwise. You may need to grab the base if it is tight. Pull it up to extend. Twist it clockwise to lock it in. This will take quite a few turns. It is locked in, it won't go anywhere. To collapse the handle, turn it anti-clockwise until it's loose. Push it all the way down to collapse. Twist it back clockwise to lock it back in.